Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with another video on this channel and another BB reaction. And this one, I'm not sure if this is actually even a music video. I'm gonna reload it for a quick second. I think this is actually the music video for her Life is a Bee music video thing. I don't even know, man. Right now she is on Short Interview with Jesse. It's actually premiering right now. Here it is. I know. I mean, we can click in it, but I'm gonna watch it later. Here she is. With Tiger GK, which is really cool. She is really great. Okay. I don't know. I have not. BB Life is a B. The whole song is obviously a little bit longer than that, 2.5 minutes. It's not a real music video for it though. When we're just gonna react to this 1.5 BB X Marble Shop official merch music video. I don't know, man. If you're new to the channel, you like what I do, make sure to subscribe. I have a daily cap reactions on this channel. And I will leave a playlist of all my BB reactions in the comment section. I have reacted to her Bad Sad Mad music video from yesterday, as well as her One The Case special performance to Bad Sad Mad yesterday, and some other stuff, of course, from her. Quick shout out to my patrons for April. Special shout out goes out to 42 Yatna, Milky Monty, Mio Servants, and Eldritch. Thank you, guys. Alrighty, here we go. BB and Marple Shop, which is like a shop, literally, where she sells some merchandise. I yesterday looked at that, and like some phone cases and stuff like that. It's not really that special. Let's go. Hype Beast. Okay. Oh, Shiba, dude. What's happening? I'm just gonna watch this twice, I guess, maybe. Or I can react to the lyrics as well. I don't know. Yeah, that's the Life Does Come Hurt. Yeah, yeah. I've not heard the song, by the way. So we can continue the rain thing. Oh. Hey. I love her voice here. Oh, the two dots. Oh, Jesus. She just says sex, money, murder. I'm scared. What is this dude? It's just BB, I guess. BB is just different. 6 feet under. The bitch. Okay. I like this song, actually. So this music video was kind of like pointless to me, I think. I like the song a lot, to be honest, so we're just gonna watch the lyric video for this now. Let's go. I think the song is very grand. It's on a very grand scale, it's almost very epic in terms of the soundscape. It's kind of different for BB, actually. Maybe, wait, were those sound effects maybe just from the music video? This teaser picture, no, dude. Addict me. Okay. Life tries to swing me, jump scare me. Oh. Oh boy. Okay, this is where the song keeps going after the video, okay. Oh no, this line we still had in there. Now, yeah. But I tried to F my liver. Hey. The lyrics are so real, so direct, man. I love her though. Everything she does, man. Although, I have a similar feeling with this song as I do with Bad Sad Mad. This is actually the chorus, huh? It's a metal outro? Ooh, yeah, it's so epic and so grand. Really like the song, like the instrumental. It's so good. Huh? What? Okay. Okay. Anyways. I would say this has a similar problem for me, at least, as Bad Sad and Mad has. I think both songs were like amazing soundscape-wise. I love to listen to both of the songs. I literally listened to Bad Sad and Mad like 40 times yesterday, like not exaggerating, literally 40 times. I played it on repeat for a few hours. But I think the problem I kind of have with that song, and also I think the same is going to happen with Life as a Bee, I think the lyrics are just so... It feels weird to vibe to these songs, if that makes sense, you know? The lyrics just don't... They kind of distressing, and it feels weird to vibe to that type of, yeah, lyric. You know, like in like Bad Sad and Mad, it's all about her being hurt and beaten, and like, just literally asking for like, purple my eyes and like break my bones and stuff like that in the chorus, and I'm like here trying to vibe or something, but not to those lyrics, you know what I mean? And then this one here is like talking about how she's the bottom end of the stick for her life, for the world and whatnot, in a more vulgar way, of course. And then the sex, money, murder thing as well. I don't know, man. It feels just weird to vibe to the songs, even though the instrumental are vibes, if that makes sense to you. I don't know. It's I have a conflict with myself. Do I vibe to these songs, or is it just too distressing and almost a bit bad? Like, not. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, man. I'm a bit conflicted, not gonna lie. Yeah, by the way, my Idolite stick case is still there. Ooh, sorry. Because I just reacted to the Idol Last Dance thing. But yeah, that is my reaction to BB's Life as a Bee. If there's gonna be a full music video that she's gonna bring out at some point, I'm gonna react to that as well. But now I know the song, I didn't know it before. And yeah, I think that is all my takes I had. Do let me know your opinion in the comment section for sure. And if you're interested in more stuff, regarding my content, then again, I will have playlists to all of my BB reactions in the comment section and a link to my Patreon in the description. But you can also visit my website, cruelty.com, click on Patreon and find an overview of all of the uploads I've had. That includes stuff like last year's reactions, album reviews, TV show, K-drama, anime reactions, and much, much more. For example, right now I'm watching Kingdom, I'm watching High School Rapper 4, I'm watching W2 Worlds, Jujutsu Kaisen, that's some things I watch right now. If you're interested in more, you can pledge your support if you want to. I can give you a big tip though, if you do want to pledge your support, please wait until the 1st or 2nd of May, because if you do it now, you have to pay again on the 1st or 2nd, and yeah, it's just obviously not worth, so I would heavily suggest waiting till then. And yeah, have a nice day, see you in the next one, and peace.